Zero?
Yeah. Zero is a wonderful thing. In fact, Zero is my hero.
How can Zero be a hero?
Well, there are all kinds of heroes. You know, a man can get to be a hero for a famous battle he fought or by studying very hard and becoming a weightless astronaut.
Wow.
And then there are heroes of other sorts, like the heroes, you know, from watching sports.
Oh.
But a hero doesn't have to be a grown-up person, you know. A hero can be a very big dog who comes to your rescue, or a very little child who's smart enough to know what to do. But let me tell you about my favorite hero. My hero, Zero, such a funny little hero, but till you came along, we counted on our fingers and toes. Now you're here to stay, and nobody really knows how wonderful you are. Why, we can never reach the star without you, Zero, my hero. How wonderful you are.
What's so wonderful about a zero?
It's nothing, isn't it?
Sure,
it
represents nothing at all. But place a zero after one, and you got yourself a 10.
See how important that is.
When you run out of digits, you start all over again.
See how convenient that is.
That's why we'll only 10 digits, including zero. You could count as high as you could ever go, forever towards infinity. No one ever gets there, but you can try. 10 billion zeros, from the caveman to the weirdos who invented you. They counted on their fingers and toes.
Or maybe some sticks and stones?
Rocks and bones.
Their neighbor's toes. Yeah, yeah. And nobody really knows how wonderful you are. Or you can never reach a star without you, Zero, my hero. Zero, how wonderful you are. Place one zero after any number and you multiply that number by 10.
See how easy that is.
Place two zeros after any number and you multiply that number by 100. Place three zeros after any number and you multiply that number by 1,000, etc., etc., ad infinitum.